Hello everybody, welcome back to another Microtech Simulator video. Today we're off to Independence, California. We're here in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're going to be hauling frozen vegetables. We got 28,810 pounds. We'll get $548 off this load. It's $1.80 a mile. So that's the plan. We're with going international. Still ain't got enough money to buy a new truck yet or anything. So, yeah, everything's about the same. Let's go ahead and get started on this trip. See how it goes. All right, 249 miles. Our ETA is for, well, let's just say 11 p.m. One second here. I thought I changed this, but apparently maybe I didn't. If I did, it just sounds weird to me. All right, let's get out of Vegas. King of Vegas.
Go straight.
This truck got the Detroit Series 60. I think it's 500 and something horsepower, 554. With just regular 13 speed in it. Haven't decided what our next move is going to be. I go by the truck stop up here. As far as what we're going to be buying next, I'm thinking it's probably going to be a used truck. But we can hire a driver and we'll have more income coming in. That's what I'm thinking. Eventually we're gonna have to buy a garage. I gotta check. No, we got the big garage, so we should have enough slots to buy a truck and hire a driver. Everything your vehicle needs. $815. Got a belly full of fuel and we're ready to roll. We get it right gear. I'm glad they put fences and shit up. Makes it a lot easier to see. How's my doing? You guys are doing pretty good. All right. For now, anyway. Looks like according to the GPS, we're gonna be making a right-hand turn up here, so we need to try to get another lane. Wrong, we're going to be another lane. Let's get some donuts. Keep left 50 yards, turn left. 10-4. Oh, here comes Cheddar, no texture on it. I still ain't figured out what Cheddar's doing it. What the hell are we gonna sit here for? Nobody's gonna go. Come on, burning diesel. I kind of like that trailer, actually. On that one there. Back to California. If I'd be want to be up in a hot air balloon, as cloudy as it's looking, could be a little rough. Good news is we got full signal on our phones. this thing doesn't have much of a top speed on it. I mean, 75 is pretty fucking fast. Jackass. Almost ate the back end of that damn SUV. How the hell is the sun shining so bright if it's cloudy? I've seen somebody try to off Trump. Or it's a setup, one or the other. I'm kind of thinking it was a setup. What the chances of him getting nipped in the ear instead of the head? I think the whole president government thing is a fucking setup anyway, so. Big old pile of bullshit, I think. We got them three trailers on that one. Let's see, a four-way stop. Nice little towns. Bye bye Nevada. Hello, California. Valley we go. 6,000 miles. Another big bright star up there is supposed to be the Northern Star. The whole 50 Cent thing goes pretty funny though. Trump gets shot and he gets rich. I mean famous. Get rich or die trying. Man, seems like we've been driving forever. We still got another 96 miles. Not even halfway. No, we're over halfway. It's 200 and something right now. You know, John Ritter released his Dodge pickup finally. Might get it and give it a try. man, I've been through here before. I guess it's part of that California expansion. I think we can do about 65. I don't think there's gonna be any cops out. Straight. Much weight we got?
Go straight.
28,000. Independence.
have reached your destination.
Go, we made it. Independence. We went 249 miles, 616 miss, 55.5 gallons of fuel, got $548, 402 XP. Almost level 7. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to
like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.